This is it. Whether it's us or Panoptes, someone's future is ending today.
It took Osiris years of study to find a way to open the gateways. We don't have years. So?
It's open, but unstable. Go! I'll hold it open for a second.
We've got to get to Panoptes before Osiris does. Without Sagira, if he dies, he dies for good. The Infinite Forest. It's huge.
I never thought it. When the fate of the world's not at stake,
can we come back?
Thank you.
We're only going to get one chance at this. If we lose Panoptes here, we won't be able to find it again. Is Osiris. Osiris and Sagira came to the forest to stop Panoptes, but they're not here. We are.
Yes. no! It's deleting us from the forest! I can't stop it!
Enough, Kane! Face me! I'll block it for as long as I can! You must take down its defenses! Use the arc charge! I can give you a clear shot at its eye, Guardian.
Shield. open up, Pete. Your future only has one ending.
Vex's mind is destroyed, and the path to their dark future is gone with it.
And in case you were wondering, our guardians were amazing.
Our guardians? My guardian. Guardian thief.
Osiris, it's been a very long time.
Too long. I was going to say student, but... Well, that word is too small for you now.
I've had other teachers. Time. Pain. A guardian who makes a habit of the impossible. Who I'm proud to call a friend.
The world has changed.
So has the city. You could come back with me.
No, my place is here now. We stopped the Vex this time. But many equations lead to the same solution. If they were ever to find another... Besides, I predicted many things, but I never saw you. Now we have a future. The pathway to the forest will be open if you ever need to find me. Or if you want to talk.
I'd like that.
Great! Galaxy saved. Friends again. Our big hero over here. And by the way, you're welcome.
Come, little light. We have infinite realities to explore. And all the time in the world.
I still can't believe you let Osiris return to the Infinite Forest without introducing me. I've studied all of Osiris's writings and written 5 works exploring his wisdom. Remind me again, how many Osiris books you've written? Still, someone must record the signs. I have seen portents that direct my attention to the Infinite Forest. Go probe its mysteries, and I am sure Osiris will be pleased. Perhaps pleased enough to visit his most loyal servant. Stand tall. If you need more time, Guardian, take it.